has something to do with those pumpkins after Halloween. Let me show you something. Take your pumpkin. Take your lid off. Now, I've used an electric light in there, but if you've used a candle or anything, make sure you scrape any wax or anything off there. Get yourself a dowel and just pop the dowel right the way through. Like that. Guess what we're making, yeah? Turn it round and pop one right through the other side. What you've got is crisscross. Now what we're going to do, bird seed. You can buy smaller packs, but we like the big ones. And just fill it. Let's get some string. Tie it on one end. Bit of a loop. Let's tie it on the other end. So again, try and make it the same as the other one. There we have our bird feeder, like so, and all we need to do is hang that in a tree.